Today I'm going to review the black and white show which is coming on YouTube nowadays. It's called as Kota Factory. Those who know what is Kota, it is a place basically, and I've been watching it since last two episodes, and today it released the episode number 3, which was optimization. It was all about inorganic chemistry. Well, I just don't know how much trouble all those engineers face who are just going through that lane, as I'm a commerce student, but that episode made me realize that I chose right decision, that I didn't go for science stream. And for those who all choose physics, chemistry and mathematics, I can understand you right now. I just can tell you that I know you guys face lots of troubles with inorganic chemistry, because I have watched Kota Factory episode number 3 and I'm going to review it. Well, the episodes begin with the hostel where the Vaibhav and Meena lives. Okay, they are just ratta maar rahe hote hai, like every inorganic chemistry ka formula, everything. And the hostel, the PG wali, who is having some problem, she started to increase the amount. Just like, if you are not keeping the house clean, she will increase 200 rupees. So like that, he's having the hostel wala problem. Even he's having the inorganic wala problem, because the teacher who is like teaching them prior has to go because the students gave bad feedback. So the lecturer goes, and then another professor comes where Vaibhav's and Meena's capability of understanding inorganic chemistry disrupts at almost and hits rock bottom. And then they just start thinking while they are having food in the canteen. At that point he thinks that what is that's happening, what's the problem exactly, and all the teachers start saying that chemistry is the exception, it's all about exception. So I just don't know what exactly you guys will be feeling while studying of inorganic chemistry, but I can feel that you can leave it, because Jeetu Bhaiya comes when Vaibhav is not stopping his chattery and his overwhelming response, his monologue makes me remind of Kartik Aryan from Pyar Ka Panchanama. He's so good at it, you know, he's so good at his dialogues. I just loved him. And he tries to convince, he tries to speak on the kachori ka thela everywhere. He doesn't stop until he just gets all his frustration out about inorganic chemistry. If you are the chemistry wala student, you will get everything, each and every point he mentions in his dialogue. So go and watch out Kota Factory. I'll just give 5 stars for it. Though it's a black and white show, it's like it touches your heart. It's the zamana of Game of Thrones, Avengers Endgame and Kota Factory for all of us Indian fans out here. Later a Punjabi sir comes and Vaibhav again starts to ask ki why the bond haven't changed, like why it is like that. So he tries to explain that this is an exception. And Vaibhav starts asking that you have told us that banana bond and stuffs like that, and why it isn't applying over here. And then he is the Punjabi and he starts to sing later when one student asks to just sing after the class. And before that Punjabi sir, one sir is there who starts to yell at each and every student and just tells everybody that ratta maro, ye karo, wo karo, and he shouts at the valedictorian of the class, Miss Meena, and she cries, and Vaibhav and Meena took her to the sir of that coaching classes and asked them to just change the faculty. And who is it? That Punjabi sir. And this problem just uprises, like there Vaibhav scores just 2 marks out of 15 and he just can't accelerate or can't grow in that field or in organic chemistry. And then when he just don't stop talking, Meena takes him along with him to Jeetu sir. When Jeetu bhaiya ki entry hoti hai and he's ironing his clothes and he explains vaibhav ki, oh my god, if you are not getting it, leave it. Har problem solve karne ke liye nahi hoti hai. And then vaibhav is all clear about, like, if you are going to your girlfriend, Jeetu bhaiya explains vaibhav, you have dairy, chocolate, roses along with you. If a chor comes at your place while you're walking and he takes that teddy away from you and he runs fast, will you run behind that chore or you will hold on to roses and the other gift, which is chocolate? So this is all covered the episode. For the last ending, you have to watch Kota Factory, which is awesome. Okay, so this is my review for Kota Factory. I love the show and love to all the cast and crew. Thank you for making such an amazing show for all of us. Bye. 5 stars.